Hey, I ran Matthew Clark's name, but he doesn't have any priors.
So, anything from the lab?
Not yet. Sorry.
I should get the results back in a few hours.
Can I help you?
Yeah, we're looking for Matthew Clark.
Junior or senior?
The one whose name we might have found on a crossword puzzle in an ammunition box.
Oh, Junior. That's me. I put it there. I guess you found the cash.
Excuse me?
Cash, as in global cash. Should I use smaller words?
Do you get beat up a lot?
Now, what is global caching?
It's an internet-based scavenger hunt. Caches are boxes. They're left at GPS coordinates so people playing the game can hide and seek.
So any number of people could have had access to that ammo box. That explains the extra fingerprint we found.
Is it possible to track the other players who might have left something else in the cache?
After you find the cache, you can post comments online about it. Like, TFTC. Thanks for the cache.
Okay, so what do you got?
I set up a free user account on the global caching website.
Sexy artist.